हेलो फर्स्ट आई एम गिविंग टू यू माई इंट्रोडक्शन। आई एम वर्किंग इन प्रोफेसर रामकृष्ण मोरे SS कॉलेज अकुर्डी पुणे 44। माई टोटल एक्सपीरियंस इन टीचिंग 25 ईयर्स। सेवरल बुक्स आई हैव पब्लिश एंड ऑल्सो आई हैव पब्लिश नेशनल एंड इंटरनेशनल पेपर। आई डिड PhD इन कॉमर्स। So actually this is my opinion, this subject video is very useful for FYBCOM computer concept and application students for online exams. Please put your valuable comments in comment box. Okay. Question number 1, what is the short key used for save the current file? These four options is available. First is Ctrl plus N, B Ctrl plus O, C Ctrl plus S and D Ctrl plus P. Actual correct answer is C Ctrl plus S. Okay. Question number 2, which one is the spreadsheet application that comes with MS Office software group? The four options is as under. Point number A, MS Word. Point number B, MS Excel. Point number C, MS PowerPoint. Point number D, MS Access. So correct answer is B, MS Excel. Question number 3, what is the extension of MS Word? A is .doc, B is .xls, C is .ppt and D is .bmp. So correct answer is A .doc. Question number 4, what is the short key used for to undo the previous action? So these four options is available. First is Ctrl Z, B is Ctrl X, C is Ctrl C, D is Ctrl V. So correct answer is A Ctrl Z. Question number 5, MS PowerPoint is an example of. The four options is as under. Point number A, an operating system. B, a processing device. C, application software. D, an input device. So question number 6, set of instructions given to the computer is termed as. The four options is available. A is program, B is software, C is application and D is command. So correct answer is program. Question number 7, device which is used in store to directly read the universal production code printed on each product sold is called. A is option barcode reader, B spy cam, C laser light, D printer. So correct answer is question number 2, barcode reader, A. Question number 8, MS Word is an example of. Option is as under. A, an operating system. B, a processing device. C, application software. D, an input device. So correct answer is application software. Question number 9, where is RAM located? Where is RAM located? A is motherboard, B is expansion board, C is external device, D is internal drive. Correct answer is motherboard. Question number 10, the smallest unit in a digital system is a. So options is as under. Point number A, bit. Point number B, byte. C, character. D, kilobytes. So correct answer is bit. Okay. Question number 11, the equipment needed to all home computers to connect to the internet. The options is as under. Point number A, modem. Point number B, gateway. Point number C, monitor. Point number D, periphery. So correct answer is A, modem. Okay. Question number 12, The server on the internet is also known as a. The option is as under: point number A, hub; point number B, host; point number C, gateway; point number D, repeater. So correct answer is host. Okay. Question number 13. The communication protocol used by internet is. The four options is available: point number A, HTTP; point number B, www; point number C, TCP/IP; point number D, FTP. So correct answer is C, TCP/IP. Okay. Question number 14. TCP is commonly used protocol at. Point number A, application layer; B is transport layer; C is network layer; D is data link layer. So correct answer is transport layer. Next, question number 15. Voicemail, email. Voicemail, email, online service, the internet and the www are all example of. A, computer categories; B is web computing; C is connectivity; D is telecommunication. So correct answer is telecommunication. Okay. Question number 16. HTML is used to create. So four options is available. First is mechanical language; B is high level program; C is web page; D is web server. So correct answer is web page. Question number 17. WWW stands for A, World Wide Web Warm; B is World Wide Web; C is Wildlife Web; D is World Wide Woman's Web. So correct answer is B, World Wide Web. Okay. Question number 18. An electronic check is one form of what? So four options is available. First is A, e-commerce; B is online banking; C is e-cash; D is check. So correct answer is B, online banking. Question number 19. Which of the following describe of e-commerce? So four options is available. First, A, doing business electronically; B, doing business; C, sale of goods; D, purchase of goods. Okay, correct answer is A, doing business electronically. Question number 20. Each check are: A is prepaid; B is postpaid; C is both; D is prepaid and postpaid. So correct answer is prepaid. Question number 21. KYC means known your customer; B, known your character; known your communicate; known your creditors. So correct answer is known your customer. Question number 22. Which of the following is not a type of digital signature? Option 4 is available. First is A, approved signature; B is non-certified signature; C is visible digital signature; D is invisible digital signature. So correct answer is B, non-certified signature. It is the correct answer for question number 22. Question number 23. SQL stands for A, structured query language; B is standard query language; C is superior question lot; D is standard query lot. So correct answer is structured query language. This is the correct answer. Okay. Question number 24. The page title is inside the blank blank tag. A is body; B is head; C is division; D is table. So correct answer is the B, head. Question number 25. Which setting you must modify to print a report using letterhead? So these four options is available. Is as under: point number A, group; point number B, margin; point number 3, section; point number D, orientation. So correct answer is B, margin. Question number 26. HTML is what type of language? A is scripting language, B is markup language, C is programming language, D is network protocol. This correct answer in this question is markup language B. Okay. Question number 26. Which language is used for creating the web page? Actual A is Pascal, B is C, C is HTML, D is Basic. This question's correct answer is HTML. Question number 27. What is the abbreviation of HTTP? So correct A is hypertext tag path, B is hypertext transfer protocol, C is hypertext transfer path, D is hypertext transfer page. So correct answer is B, hypertext transfer protocol. Question number 21, GIF is the abbreviation for A, graphics interchange format, B, graphics instruction format, C, graphics item format, D, graphics informat format. So correct answer is graphics interchange format. Question number 29, cyber security is the protection of A, internet connected system, B, non-internet connected system, C, both A and B, D is none of the above. So this question's correct answer is internet connected system. Question number 30, DNS in internet technology stands for domain name system, D, dynamic name, C, data name system, D, distributed name system. So correct answer is domain name system. Question number 31, memories which can be read only are called. So first A is RAM, B is ROM, ROM, C is PROM, D is secondary memory. So in this question, correct answer is ROM, ROM. Question number 32, which of the following is an output device? So A is keyboard, B is mouse, C is light pen, D is VDU. So correct answer is VDU. Question number 33, the central processing unit is located in the point number A, hard disk, point number B, system unit, point number C, memory unit, point number D, monitor. This question's correct answer is B, system unit. Okay. Question number 34, which of the following is not considered hardware? A, operating system, B, CPU, C, keyboard, D, hard disk. So correct answer in this question number 34 is A, operating system. Question number 34, what is the full form of USB? So A is universal system bus, B is an identified system bus, C is a universal system board, D is an scheduled system board. So A is universal system bus. Okay. Question number 36, which one of the following is an example of the browser software? A is Internet Explorer, B is Notepad, C is Internet Navigator, D is Microsoft Word. So answer correct is A, Internet Explorer. Question number 37, which of the following is not a part of control panel? So A is day and time, B is my document, C is add or remove program, D is display. The correct answer in this question is B, my document. Okay, question number 38, the term FTP stands for point number A, file transfer program, B is file transmission protocol, C is file transfer protocol, D is file transfer protection. So correct answer is B, file transmission protocol. Question number 39, which one of the following is not a networking topology? So correct answer is star, B is ring, C is bus, D is peer to peer. So this answer is P.I. peer this answer is D, peer to peer. Question number 40, to join the internet, the computer has to connect it to A, internet architecture board, B is internet security, C is internet service provider, and D is different computer. So correct answer is internet service provider, C. Okay. Thank you. And this please put your valuable comments in comment box. Okay.